That's my boy. You know, son, now that you're grown up, it's time we had a heart-to-heart talk about the facts of life. First of all, you're a dog. And there's three things a dog's gotta know how to do. First, a dog's gotta know how to be man's best friend. That comes in two easy positions. The begging position, with the big, sad, soulful eyes. And the lion at the master's feet position. Also, with the big, sad, soulful eyes. Now, the second thing a dog has to know is how to bury bones. Why? I don't know. I can never find them after I bury them. But that's what dogs is supposed to do. Third, and most important, all dogs gotta know how to chase cats, which happens to be my specialty. Now, if we had a cat... What a coincidence. Watch me. This always scares them out of their skin. Shh. Try it, son? I'll be right back. I gotta have a talk with this character. Listen, pussycat. My boy's learning to chase cats. And I don't want him to have any trouble. Understand? When he starts barking, you start climbing. Is that clear? Okay, then. Let's go. You did it again, son.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. we got rid of that cat, we'll toss this salad. A little favor, will you, Bud? Get out of my salad! Son, now you know why dogs hate cats. Ain't that a beauty, son? Now all we need is a little pepper. Jump! Jump!
Thank you. Well, here we are again. The first of the month and bills, bills, bills. Something's got to be done to cut down expenses.
Yes, dear, but if you look through them, you won't find any of my bills in there.
Well, there's certainly none of mine in here. Listen to this. Dog food, cat food, dog food, cat food, dog food, cat food, dog food.
Well, you had to have a dog.
Yeah, and you had to have a cat.
Okay, then. Let's get rid of one of them.
That's a good idea. Let's get rid of one. They eat too much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.